you guys. Luis and I just ran to Sprouts, and I kind of wish we had just gone to Walmart because it's so much cheaper, but they have a few items at Sprouts that I wanted and I've been wanting for a little while that they don't have at Walmart, so our price tag here is a little pricey, but anyway, it is what it is. We got what we wanted at Sprouts, and next week we'll probably head back to Walmart. But anyway, thought I'd share it with you since we haven't been showing any grocery hauls for quite some time now. Here it is. Let us know what your favorite item from Sprouts is. I really love those chocolate covered rice cakes. They're so freaking good. If you guys haven't tried them before, you should definitely try them if you get a chance. Anyway, let's get into the haul. Spent quite a bit of money, unfortunately. Sprouts is very expensive. I can't believe I spent like $13 on 2 loaves of bread, but at least it's very healthy bread. But anyway, I probably won't eat any of it. I'll just leave it for the boys since it's so expensive and I shouldn't be eating gluten anyway. But yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching my little broccoli bites, and I'll catch you in the next video. Bye!